Summit, please. It was hard enough to watch Mike. I can't watch you play CS. That's not the same.
Hey, Summit, I gotta ask you a question.
What the fuck?
At what age?
Yeah, I will drop you a kid, but you know, it's in front of me. Let's go.
Rain recovers the M4, so at least they have the rifles. The kits are present. Sound cues made. Bait. Simple quick scope catches Carrigan. There's not going to be much for Rain to do here.
Whoa.
He doesn't finish him. Snappy is still alive. Simple's missed his shot. They're not defusing. This could still go wrong. This really could still go wrong. Simple gets him off the bomb. And Rain clutches up. Falcon's a catastrophe. And everyone goes down to end it. FaZe will steal away. And a ridiculous round. How has that gone?
Take match point here versus Falcons, and they've got a pathway onto the bomb site. Only one man there. It's Majisk. Can he go monstrous with the M4? Trying to hold back the wave. They run on in. First headshot to clean connection. Seconds there as well. Flick up, but too little too late. Madden arrives. MP9 shuts down Detour, but he's gone to 4C, and it's all simple. 1v2, 13 seconds. If he can deny the plant, they could still win this one. Takes the head off, jumps into the bomb site, flying through the air. It's simple to save it for Falcons.
What? 5 HP.
I feel like I'm in yoga class. Let's go. I can barely reach my mouse.
Look at your position.
Oh, I see him. What? Yeah, why am I alone? Shush. Then say it.
Nah, you said
trash,
then
well,
I'm trash.
Okay, we're in a cut now.
Let me no-scope him.
Counter-terrorists,
where you go?
Oh.
What the That was crazy, dude.
Could take the peak Molotov too deep, but it has segmented the AWP. The AWP is very exposed.
Yeah.
If they want to go for this and drop a flashbang in, but Maniga's not. Ooh, Maniga? That's weird. Here we go. Sway taken down. Risky Bob now. And he's going to be able to hold on to things and play. Oh, Olymp with a double kill. Perfect.
Yep, and Khan only has a save in it. Sorry, man.
No, I'm just going to apologize for that. Just my brain is gone.
Yeah. Well, save comes in. AWP attempted.
What are guys? I'm good.
I'm good. Ba-da-dee-ba-da-da.
Look.
I got many G-parts. They said you're getting many reports. If you continue like that, you will play with Tony. But people like you.
Like me?
Like, no. I can open one case.
Is that good, guys? Is charm detachment, is it expensive to get charm detachment?
It's 1 euro. So yeah, it's better.
Oh! Okay, it's expensive.
It's nice.
Finally, someone played it on time. And we won. Ta-da. Finally, we won. Yes, Dixie. Yes, Dixie. Yes, we can. Thank you. Thank you.
I heard him behind you.
Not my business.
It's your business. He's behind you.
Oops.
You stupid.
It will help if you just delete system 32.
Lady,
what do I do if I have system 64?
Whoa, no. I don't know. I'm not.
It doesn't work. It's
I don't have it.
Yet.
Hello. A-site.
Hello. My little girl, please suck my dick. Oh, Eleven.
Fucking cringe.
Sneak in last second. I don't think Spirit are going to fall for that, though. Surely.
I mean, they're leaving. Yeah. Bomb's not plotted for Temple either.
Oh, my God.
No way.
No way. God. Jambo.
Jambo.
Daylight robbery.
You mad lad. They're running in, but they're not going to get there in time. Jambo. Miracles right before their very eyes. Passion UA. I cannot believe it, but they win that round. The Ninja Defuse.
Elementary error for Spirit.
Yep. One could flank us. He's underpass. He's going con. One's gonna be stairs.
Stairs head.
Stairs head. Oh my god. Fuck. Hear him.
Jeez.
Holy shit. Maybe I should have gave you that up.
That's it. Six bullets for Sin, but he makes everyone count. Yuri now dead. K Serato out on an island. But
what?
An awkward flash! A very awkward flash! M80! They've betrayed themselves there! They TK Serato up for a double kill! Sin, winnable. Can he get past Skulls? If he can, maybe something opens up here, but there's 10 seconds. Bomb under K Serato control. Molly down. Sin runs.
What?
Sin!
And they've got a pathway onto the bomb site. Only one man there. It's Majisk. Can he go monstrous with the M4? Trying to hold back the wave. They run on in. First headshot to clean connection. Seconds there as well. Flick up, but too little too late. Madden arrives. MP9 shuts down Detour, but he's gone to force it, and it's all simple. 1v2, 13 seconds. If he can deny the plant, they could still win this one. Takes the head off, jumps into the bomb site, flying through the air. It's simple to save it for Falcons.
What? 5 HP. Every bullet of the magazine.
Only one man there, it's Majisk. Can he go monstrous with the M4? Trying to hold back the wave, they run on in. First headshot to clean connection. Seconds there as well. Flick up, but too little too late. Madden arrives. MP9 shuts down Detour, but he's gone to force it, and it's all simple. 1v2, 13 seconds. If he can deny the plant, they could still win this one. Takes the head off, jumps into the bomb site, flying through the air. It's simple to save it for Falcons.
What? 5 HP. Every bullet of the magazine. And he is hype. They had no right to even be close in that round, and Eklot have just given Falcons the largest of lifelines. They lost the first, it was a 3v5, and they had full mid control, full cams control. A main was theirs, Mage just got two, that was huge, but simple here with a vintage performance. Yeah!
Oh, was it one tap?
I feel accomplished now.
Fuck yeah, that was...
Where is your diffuser? You're rich. Diffuser! 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 Okay, that was a bit... Maybe.
Flash is B.
Coming in, they're low.
Right behind you.
We have an HE for
the not in. Stop, they stop,
oh
they stop.
Oh my god!
Careful lower. Wow, that was wicked. Yeah.
One, last guy tunnel.
He threw nades for him.
Don't see.
Could be in mid smoke, that's it. I'm green box. Yeah.
Damn, holy fuck. They were faking long? That's amazing.
Don't be defined by the titles. Don't be defined by the names. Be the Bob you want to be. And it's a big kill outside of B-Main. Kisserek goes down. Bob is delivering on all fronts. It's Flay left alone. And he is God Bob. Flays in the middle of the site. He's actually managed to get around the obelisk. And does he win this, Jason? Does he pull this off? Bob got away.
No. Oh, he might. He might. Oh, I don't know if this is going to clear. Oh, he's flicked down. Good luck, Bob. Oh, USP. He never reloaded the M4.
Dude,
Bob. He never reloaded the M4.
Bob's on 3 HP.
I'm out.
Oh, my God.
I'm
he's
out.
In the
I'm out.
With
oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. Dinko. Take it.
I got it. Flay plants the bomb, looking to secure the 1v2 against Bob on 3 HP.
No.
The grenade comes
Jesus.
In. Bob's dead. It's just so crazy. How is Flay allowed to win it? How many rounds can Amiga let slip in this fashion? It's getting ridiculous.
Might just have to go to try and grab a third kill. Boost is better.
They're trying to boost. They managed to get that boost up.
It's
deployed,
looking.
But Zywoo, ready for it. Rop's dead. Oh, Zywoo! Bloody hell, look at that.
They
all pour through. The ace for Zywoo. Ready for the boost. Ready for the smoke push. Ready for the fast response out mid. You're just not shy of people to look to on this Vitality squad to save the day.
Oh, it's beautiful. How's he ready? I want to see this, yeah. Dude just reads this is the one way they can get back into the round. And he's ready. All headshots.
Hey Squex. I work at Valve and it's always fun to watch streamers play our games. I'm on the art team and recently made a cool safari striped skin smile. Hope you're enjoying the game.
You are kidding me! You're kidding me! The fucking dev just rigged it! Did you hear the TTS?
If he did, come on, it's very winnable.
It. Screw it, why not?
He's playing very late. Like, he might try and sneak in last second. I don't think Spirit are going to fall for that, though. Surely.
I mean, they're leaving. Yeah. Bomb's not plotting for Temple either.
Oh my god.
No way.
No way!
God!
Jambo!
Jambo!
Daylight robbery!
You mad lad! They're running in, but they're not going to get there in time! Jambo! Miracles right before their very eyes! Passion UA! I cannot believe it, but they win that round! The Ninja Defuse!
Elementary error for Spirit. And a cheeky 1v3 for Jambo.
Oh.
Who's the experienced team now? How the hell are they letting him get away with that? They never heard him leave. They had no indication. And they'd rather preserve their guns than risk to find out.
Rain recovers the M4, so at least they have the rifles. The kits are present. Sound cues made. Bait. Simple quick scope catches Carrigan. There's not going to be much for Rain to do here.
Whoa.
He doesn't finish him. Snappy is still alive. Simple's missed his shot. They're not defusing. This could still go wrong. This really could still go wrong. Simple gets him off the bomb. And Rain clutches up. Falcon's a catastrophe. And everyone goes down to end it. FaZe will steal away. And a ridiculous round. How has that gone so wrong?
We need it from their POVs. Like, so Snappy's highlighted exactly where he is. Oh my god. Some shaky aim, some missed shots.
Ooh, high highs, low lows.
Whoa, look at the vein.
Time sensitive, does need to take this fight eventually. Only 4 bullets in the AK. Lucky is hesitant as well. Need to get on that bomb. Smoke comes through. Oh, he's missed his shots. Nico down, it's up to Hunter. He goes down, have they done it? 3D Max, do what they've never done before. It's theirs. And for Lucky, since 2019, converts French Counter-Strike back on the major map. And a first for the 4 of them. And the contrast is heartbreaking.
Not today, G2. 3D Max are the ones who will be celebrating tonight. Top 16 confirmed.
Well, if this is to be a last dance, they've forgotten a step or two. No rhythm, disjointed. horrible to see if you're a G2 fan, but for 3D Max, absolute ecstasy. You can see there they're in disbelief at what they've achieved by going 3-0. We're going to be breaking it down.